What's up, YouTube? This is Avalier, and I am very excited to be bringing you the DLC that was free to all owners of Resident Evil 2. It came out Friday. Essentially what it is, it takes the story of three people who actually died in Raccoon City and gives them an alternate ending to where they actually escaped, if I'm not mistaken. The DLC is called Ghost Survivors, and we're just going to be playing through one of the campaigns right now. And I'm thinking I'm going to play through Robert Kendo, the gun shop owner. So let's go ahead and get this started. We're going to go to the extra game mode, and we're going to go do No Time to Mourn, which, if I'm not mistaken, it takes place right after you see Robert Kendo. And he shoots his daughter in the main story. If you haven't seen my videos, go back and check them out, and you'll come across it around episode 4, I believe. 4 or 5. I don't even have time to read all that. Oh wait, I do, because it's giving me the option. Okay, so here's a tale of a future that never was, of a night that never dawned. Looking into a small lifeless body beside him, Robert Kendo turned the gun toward himself. The sound of the radio stopped him from pulling the trigger. The voice of an old friend crackled through. Robert, partner, please respond. I've secured a chopper to get us out of here. Rendezvous ASAP. I'll hold position until you arrive. That guy always happened to be stubborn. After he'd made up his mind, he wouldn't hear anything different. Forgive me, Emma. Daddy's got to go. Robert stood up. There was no time to mourn. Wow, they didn't even give it proper animation, to just stop motion, which isn't, you know, I'm not going to complain about it because it's still more than enough. Alright, so we're at the gun shop. Where do we have to go? I'm guessing down here for now. Alright, what do we have? Oh shit, we have absolutely nothing. Standard grade gunpowder and a large standard grade gunpowder. Well, we can always make shotgun shells, and we also have enough to make some handgun ammunition. So let's just. So, not there. I was about to say, please tell me we at least have a flashlight. This is Officer Mills, HQ. Please respond. This is HQ. What's the situation? A new monster. They've got glowing eyes. They like look like real creepy bastards. My partner took one of them out point-blank range. The thing died, but when it did, it released some sort of purple smoke. Shit. Officer, remain calm. The smoke hit my partner head-on. Now he can't stop coughing. Seems like he's having trouble breathing. What the fuck's going on? Weren't they supposed to take care of these things with PZ gas? Calm down. We're currently confirming the Umbrella R&D. Shut up, the gas. Something's not right. Instead of killing them, it made them mutate. What? Okay. Okay, so that one is glowing eyes. Okay. None over here, so that's good. Gives me a little bit of room to back up. Okay. So we're obviously not going that way. See, alright, so each one of these stories has a new type of monster. And not only that, unlike the fourth survivor, you can actually pick up ammo, which is what makes fourth survivor so hard, because you run out of ammo quick real quick. So the good news is you can at least pick up stuff in this. Fuck it. Oh no. Didn't realize he had the glowing eyes. I'm guessing he's down. She's not. Maybe down here? The gates. Holy shit. Guessing that took care of him. Okay, he gave up. Alright, those doors are green, or red, actually, so... can't get through there. So we're... Oh, fuck, we gotta go underground, don't we? Let's see. Somewhere has got to tell me... where to be. Okay, I can't change floor. What the fuck? Looks like it's down we go. Doesn't look like we have any problems down here. Oh, we have one. Why does it look like he's wearing a fucking jetpack? All right, you're next. Whoa. Shit. Fuck. Well, we're screwed. I haven't found any ammo yet. It's like a herb of some kind down there. Yeah, fuck you, dude. All right, fuck it. Well, damn it. Run, 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 run. Nope, nope. Really? He's down. All right, what about this? What about this? What is this? Oh. All right. You can take items from backpacks dropped by zombies. The Ghost Survivor's mode. Weapons can be discarded too. If you don't have enough inventory space, take the items. Consider discarding weapons that aren't of any use anymore. But there's fucking no. Fuck. We will combine these two. Go ahead and make a little bit of shotgun. Take out. I really hope there's more than just that one. Alright, wait a minute, I thought I saw an herb. No, that was a fucking... Alright, well, he's far enough away I shouldn't have to worry about. Run. Oh, please tell me this is the right direction. Okay, okay. Of course not. Yeah, we're so fucked because we don't have a magnum. What is it looking like down there? Like shit. That's fine. I remember reading something about these. You could take one item, but nothing else. We'll take the 5 shotgun shells because I feel like... There's gotta be a reason for this. Shit, shit. No, 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 come on, come on. Fucking, I'm already poisoned, right? Since we're already poisoned, go ahead and take that. Oh, for fuck's sake, why did I just do that? Shit, shit, shit. Well, I am dead. I'm dead. Damn it, man. Fuck. Retry. I mean, I know I'm gonna start from the beginning, but whatever. just, I guess this time around I'll fucking spend more time popping him in the legs than trying to just kill him outright. There's nothing in here, right? I'm making sure, I want to make sure I don't miss anything. I mean, I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to go. Sewers is a thing. Sewers. Okay. Okay, so there's a lot of... proposed water purification. Alright, so if you're watching, we're back to where we were when I died. I've already been poisoned once. I've used my goddamn... But the good news is I do have a touch more ammunition than I had before. So, I'm perfectly fine with sitting up here and taking pot shots. Damn it, come on. If I'm not mistaken, alright, there were two very large, fuck you, I'm out. Fuck you. Alright, we're gonna take it all. Take. We'll combine these two. Take you just to be on the safe side. Don't know why. Alright, come on. Elevator. We should be in the sewers now. Alright, let's see what we're dealing with on the other side here. We're in the sewers. In the workers' break room. What do we have? Oh, another backpack zombie on the other side of the wall. Okay. So let's... We'll combine it for whatever fucking reason. Alright. And we can only take one of these. We'll take blue, since I'm doing good on health at the moment. And there's a backpack right outside here, so... What else is right outside here, though? God damn it! Stay down. Fuck you. Alright, spark shot. And it's three shots. I can't remember. I don't have the fucking room. Alright, let's check the map right quick. We came out of there. Let's see if we can get in the workroom. Might be another zombie with a backpack. Oh, there's something in there, alright. Oh, about this. Okay, we can use that. Alright, but in there... Depending... Fuck it, we'll risk it. Wait, I can't go back? What kind of shit is that? Oh shit, okay, so... Oh, god damn it. Which direction? Good run. Fuck. Right, I know Big Bad and Ugly is that way. Alright, so I can just... I'm probably gonna have to try to run around him. Fuck it. Go. Go. No, 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 no. Nope. And I'm dead. Got some ugly in here. Will that hurt me on the other side here? Fuck me. Go, 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 go. Stay down. Nope. Not today, motherfuckers. Holy shit, it's a fucking bat. Please tell me it's slower on land. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, 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 come on. I'm fucked. Fuck. I'm gonna get it, eventually. Come on, motherfucker. Shit. Just wasted a shot. Oh, you're dead? Go down, go down. Oh, shit. Please let this fucking be it. Please, no boss battle. No boss battle. Just let me fucking leave. Oh, thank God. Fuck. New record. 13 minutes. Fucking felt like an eternity! Accessories. I wonder what those are, because I did notice those. Accessories. Sheep. Great gunsmith. Let's see. Accessory unlock. You can equip accessories from the accessory screen. R. New accessory has been unlocked by completing records. What is G? Cosmetic shit, really? So thanks for joining me, guys. I really appreciate it. Leave a like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you next time. Later, guys.